We're here today at Gaelic School in London on the Falls Road in Belfast. I'm here with the education spokesperson for Sinn Féin at the Assembly, Karen Mull, to meet staff and to visit the school. A former minister blocked the school from moving to new modern facilities that were being built. A judicial review was taken. The department has now chosen to appeal that decision, which leaves the school with the possibility that they will not move. We've been trying to get the senior civil servant to reverse that decision and to give some hope to over 60 pupils in this school that want to see their future education being done through the medium of Irish.
I was delighted to attend here today with Fra and meet staff at the school and view the facilities, which is in badly need of an upgrade. The school is very old and the facilities is no longer what is needed to take this Irish medium school into the future. They were looking for the department to provide the investment that is needed in this growing sector. We will continue to oppose any obstacles and politically motivated decisions against the Irish medium sector.
Sinn Féin, Gaonanis, Cárta agus Iontas na hÉireann, Equality Rights and Irish Unity.